Who could have imagined it? Life in the land called Aceh was steeped in hatred and intractable violence, full of sorrow, and even a tsunami that tore through Aceh. Then, in a flash, it was over. Life in Aceh has become normal, peaceful, and harmonious. Before, the people were engaged in murderous pursuits and bloodshed. But now they live side by side, protecting each other, striving for mutual trust.
Hati yang sakit,
we have to bury the ill feelings of the past. Compared to before, things are 1000% better now. Now we must continue trust building. Aceh will be able to achieve what it has dreamt of for many years.
Everything will be settled in love and forgiveness.